Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. Saturday Night Live producer Lindsay Shookus and Mad Men star Jon Hamm had dinner together over the weekend, according to US Weekly. Their Saturday night outing sparked romance rumors after eyewitnesses spotted the pair enjoying each other's company. Hamm, 48, made a surprise appearance on the most recent episode of SNL, so the actor had a good excuse for being at the same after-party as Shookus, 39. They reportedly looked like they were having a good time with one another during an outing at Le Chalet in New York. However, their late-night dinner was not an intimate one. They were joined by a large group that included SNL creator Lorne Michaels. Even though there were plenty of people around to observe the interactions, a source told US that Shookus and Hamm sat next to each other and would touch each other affectionately throughout the night. The insider didn't witness the pair engaging in any blatant PDA, but described their behavior as being romantic in nature. It did seem to be romantic between Jon Hamm and Lindsay Shookus. A second source confirmed that the pair were present at the post-show dinner, but this witness didn't back up the claim that potential sparks were flying between the actor and the producer. Instead, the second insider described their interactions as amicable. Shookus and Hamm were previously spotted engaging in what one eyewitness described as flirtatious banter. The pair reportedly sat next to each other when they attended the September opening of the Broadway show Darren Brown's Secret. Shookus made headlines for dating another famous actor beginning in 2017. The Emmy-winning producer enjoyed a brief romance with Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice star Ben Affleck, 47. The couple called it quits in the spring of 2018. Last month, Gossip Cop shut down a rumor that Affleck had given Hamm his blessing to date Shookus. The outlet reached out to Hamm's camp, and a spokesperson for the actor reportedly said that Hamm and Shookus were not a romantic item. They're simply longtime friends who have occasionally spent time with each other over the years. Shookus was married to television producer Kevin Miller from 2010 to 2014. Hamm has never been married, but he dates actress Jennifer Westfeld from 1997 to 2015. Shookus and Hamm may both still be single, but Affleck has been dating again. Before he and Shookus were a couple, he was married to actress Jennifer Garner for a decade. However, he isn't looking for love with another Hollywood star. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, he revealed that he was using the dating app Raya 6 months after he and Shookus called it quits. Thank you so much for joining us and see you in the next video. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.